Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Webtech Tutorial. In this video, we are going to be learning how to use Viber on PC or laptops. Watch till the end of the video in order to get started and learn how you can get started with Viber on your computer. The first thing you'll need to do is to download the Viber application on your device. So let's begin by downloading and installing Viber desktop application. Open up a web browser on your PC or your laptops and go to the search box at the top and type in viber.com and search. Now, click on the download button appearing inside the main homepage of Viber. On the next page, click on the download for Windows link on the right hand side and wait until your Viber setup file is downloaded. Once the download is completed, click on the Open File button to start installing Viber on your PC or laptop. Now follow through the on-screen instructions and click on Install button to install Viber. Now that you've installed Viber on your PC or laptop, let's launch the application open. Agree to the terms and conditions of Viber and follow through the on-screen instructions to sign into your Viber account. Simply go ahead and open up Viber application on your phone. Once you open up Viber on your mobile device, tap on the More button at the bottom right or tap on the Menu button. Once you get to this interface, tap on the little QR code icon appearing at the top right corner. Now all you need to do is to scan the QR code displayed on your Viber website. Simply point to it and you will then be able to sign into Viber on PC. Click on the sync button to sync your chat history and continue exactly where you left off by syncing in your chat history on your mobile device. Now you can start using Viber to send message, make a voice call, video calls, and much more right from your computer. To send a message, simply go ahead and select one of the contacts from your chat screen or select a contact from your chat screen and type in the message. If you want to make an audio call with the contact, click on this little receiver button at the top. Similarly, if you want to make a video call, click on the video icon. You can also add multiple participants in a chat by clicking on this human icon with a plus in it at the top right. Select the contact you'd like to add from the list of options displayed on the left-hand side. Scroll through other personal settings for your Viber account by going to your profile icon at the top left and select the options provided in the list. To edit your personal information, click on Settings and then Edit your account info, call settings, medias, and others. You will be able to make changes like your account settings, Viber out preferences, call settings, medias, privacy and security, and notification settings, along with appearances, from where you can select the dark mode or the white mode. For your Viber application, simply scroll through other options and you will be able to familiarize yourself with Viber. If you ever want to disconnect Viber from desktop, simply click on your profile icon at the top left and click on Settings in the pop-up. Now click on the Privacy and Security option and scroll down and click on Deactivate right under Deactivate Viber on desktop. Click on the Deactivate button once again and you will then be able to deactivate from your Viber account on PC or laptops. So that is how you can easily use Viber on your PC or laptops in just a couple of minutes. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also, press on the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.